to write a bash script to count out numbers to 100, you can use a loop called a for loop in bash. Here's an example of how you can write the script. Bash slash bin slash bat for I equals 1, I equals 100, I plus plus 2. Echo dollar I. Ten. In this script, the for loop runs from 1 to 100, incrementing the variable I by 1 each time. Inside the loop, the value of I is printed using the echo command. This will print all the numbers from 1 to 100 when you run the script.